One more time. One, two, three, cheese. This is our 3-day vacation to San Diego. We are at Balboa Park. This is a 1,200-acre urban cultural park in San Diego. Now we're going to check out the San Diego Youth Symphony. We are going to listen to the rehearsal. We are at the Reuben H. Science Center. This museum features more than 100 interactive science exhibits in 8 galleries. I wonder what this tornado does. What is this instrument? I can hear some music in here. Baby is turning a wheel. Now he's pressing a button. Watch out, don't get wet. Baby and I are having fun with mirrors. Look at all the marbles. Now we're going to learn about water and electricity. I am turning the wheel to make the lights go on. Now we're going to Kid City. Put on your 3D glasses. Now we're playing at the ball factory. Botanical Garden. There are more than 2,100 permanent plants in this building. Hold on to my jacket, baby, so you don't get lost. There is even a fountain here. Time to go to our next destination. We are at the Natural History Museum. This is the oldest scientific institution in Southern California. This is the skull of a finback whale. What is the sea otter eating? This is the skeleton of a dolphin. Why are we getting our water from other states? This is the Fossil Mysteries exhibit. This is a fossil of a man. Shark, don't eat me! Now I'm going to make the dinosaur eggs hatch. I am learning about dinosaurs here. This globe is showing us how the continents are formed. That bear looks like a person because it's standing up. This is the coast cactus exhibit. First, we're going to the desert section. Oh look, an RV. Watch out for the rattlesnake. Next is the mountain area. Take a look inside the log. Time to call somebody for information. Now we're at the coast. Why are the skunks eating dog food? And lastly, we're at the canyons and streams section. I had so much fun at the